the speech. If I look back at last year, that's yeah. I was actually on a plane back with a broken collarbone. So, seeing what happened in 1 year from my 25th birthday to my 26th birthday, it was actually amazing. I can actually just describe it as going from the pit to the palace. So, all credit to coach and then, you know, that keeps on giving me opportunities to play for the Sevens team. And I would not be anywhere else, you know, obviously with the family, but I mean, if I had to be anywhere else. I'm glad to be here with the boys celebrating my birthday. So thanks guys. I really appreciate it. And it's all good.